Here in Appenzell, Switzerland, at the Hotel Adler. This is the library and rock collection. Someone's using the elevator, so I'll take a look out the window. Okay. I've never seen a door that didn't that open to this, like, off-center like that. That's a little strange. Yeah, and we got Otis. Take a peek around the corner up here. This floor is a bit smaller. Machine room up there, I guess. Stairs. Some other collections, some rocks. They like rocks here. And a lot of European hotels have these, like, shoe cleaning machines, too, that are kind of neat. Now my sneakers are a little less dusty. There we go. There's that light. And back down we go. I'm not sure why there's a label that says fondue. That's kind of funny. Hello. Not that way. There's a very minimal parking area. They just got a couple spots. Restroom. I guess this used to be a restaurant. They do have a restaurant on the main floor. A good pizza place. That's kind of neat. Yeah, they like their rocks here. And we'll ride one more time and end up on two. Fondue.